Oh, you wanted to go straight to the colouring. It better be a good story. Oh boy. Okay. So today's story starts with a young knight. And the young knight had a quest to defeat a beast. And so he put on his armor, and he got his shield, and a sword, and he went to fight the beast. And the beast roared, and he was frightened. And the beast came out of its cave, and he shook in his boots. But he went to fight the beast, and the beast slashed, and clawed, and bit. And that knight got beaten. And he managed to crawl away from the beast into the undergrowth. And he crawled back to his campsite. And he got himself up onto his horse. And he went back to the village where he came from. And he thought, I'm going to train to be an even stronger knight. A better fighter. And he trained and he trained. And he thought about how much fear he felt for that beast. So he went and he got his shield, and on the shield he painted, he drew. Oh, I was going to draw this piece. That text is not going to work. Never mind. He drew the beast, and whenever he went into battle, his opponents would see the picture of the beast on the shield and they would be frightened. Eventually, he was such a good knight, such a courageous and brave knight, that he ended up with a castle of his own, and he got married, and he had a little boy. And the boy grew up and wanted to be a knight like his dad. And one day, the boy took his dad's shield up onto the battlements, high above the rest of the castle, and he was holding the shield and roaring, rawr, like little boys think beasts roar. And his dad looked up, and he saw the beast on the shield, but he also saw his son right on the edge of the battlements. And he started to go up to make sure that his son didn't fall. But he was very frightened because the picture of the beast reminded him of all the times he had failed. Especially that time when he had been defeated. And so he approached, but as he came closer and closer, he was more and more frightened that his son was fighting an imaginary beast on the battlement and getting closer and closer to the edge. And so now the knight saw the beast. And he was terrified and he was shaking, but his son was on the edge. And so in the end, he ran straight towards it. And he grabbed his son and kept him from falling off the edge. And he went down the stairs. And he realized that eventually he had defeated the beast. Not because he was stronger or had better weapons or was a better fighter, but because in the end, he loved his son.